Let's close in prayer. Lord, we thank you that you are always with us. We thank you that you give us strength for each day. Help us to seek your heart and to seek your face so that we may see your glory in our lives, in our church, and in our communities, and in our country. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you.